Hey everybody, I know it's been a long while, but I'm back with another Porsche Pep Talks. I was learning a bunch of different lessons the hard way so that I can come back and share them with you so that you don't have to go through them. Or so that I can identify with you so that, you know, that you're not alone. So this Porsche Pep Talks isn't going to be too long because what I have to say is pretty much straight to the point, but I feel like it needed to be said because a lot of people aren't saying it. This time I have learned this one on my own, and I've also been seeing it a lot within our generation, and that is the fact that there is a thin line between love and lust. It's easy to confuse the two because lust can come dressed as love. It can come as a knight in shining armor, someone to come and sweep you off your feet, someone that you think is different from everyone else, someone that's saying all of the right things and doing all of the right things, but it's not love. And it's hard to see that it isn't love because we think, you know, oh, this person is making me happy, this person is making, you know, my heart feel happy. At least you think that they're making your heart feel happy, but in reality, they're only pleasing the flesh. So lust can comfort just like love. It can make you feel good just like love. And it's almost a temporary fix. It's almost like an addiction. It makes you feel good for the moment. It makes you feel fulfilled for the moment. But eventually, that feeling starts to wear away. Anything that starts to feel like an addiction, or it starts to feel like you need a fix, that is never anything positive. With that being said, lust is for sure a demon. It's a demon that you really, really, really do not want to let into your life. And the reason why, well, honestly, you don't want to let any demons into your life, but we're all human and it happens. And the flesh is weak, so it happens. But because this demon specifically can come dressed as a positive, be careful. You have to have the spirit of discernment so that you can tell what is right and what is wrong. Lust is for sure a demon, and guess what demons do? They let in other demons. So once you let the lust demon in, here comes the depression demon, here comes the addiction demon, here comes the worthlessness demon, here comes the envy demon, and the jealousy demon. They all come and they all having a party all up and through your heart. The side effects from this specific demon are feelings of lack of self-worth, the feeling of loneliness, the feeling of low self-esteem, lack of focus. It's almost like a drug. Doesn't it sound like I'm talking about a prescription right now? What I need my generation to know specifically, and once again, you're not the only one, because if I'm talking to you, I'm talking to me too. Love does not make you feel like this. It doesn't make you feel that way at all. Love is patient. Love is kind. Love does not boast. It makes you feel whole. It makes you feel peaceful. It makes you feel joyful. The difference between love and lust is lust satisfies the flesh. And that's it. It doesn't satisfy your spirit. It doesn't satisfy your soul. And it's temporary. Love is not a temporary feeling. Love is a whole feeling. You feel your spirit is happy. Your heart is happy. Your mind is happy. Everything is just balanced. So that's the difference. So know the difference between love and lust. That is my main point. The difference between love and lust. Lust can come dressed like love. It can come as a wolf in sheep's clothing. Don't let it in. Don't let it in. If you let it in, be prepared to fight. Be prepared for those feelings of loneliness, those feelings of lack of self-worth. Be prepared to fight that. So for now, just work on satisfying your spirit. Work on the spirit of discernment so that you can tell what's right and what's wrong. And just work on, you know, self-love. Honestly, self-love is the best love. When you love yourself, then other people can see that. And that goes back to that light that I always talk about, that other people can see. But remember about that light, the good people can see the light and the bad people can see the light. The good people want that light and so do the bad people. And the bad people are those people that allow those demons to enter your life. With that being said, I hope everyone has an amazing day, and I hope that I've been able to touch somebody and help someone. And yeah, just let me know what you guys think. Like and share and comment. Let me know what you guys want me to talk about. I'm gonna start being more consistent with this. I promise you. Okay, bye guys.